When I was shopping at Dollar Tree, I found these really adorable Easter eggs, but I wasn't a fan of the color. And I thought, what if we did these in more of a neutral color to match my home? So I picked out two spray paint colors. One was a cream and one was more of a brown color. I spray painted both of the eggs until they were completely covered. Then I'm just gonna style them in a pretty wood bowl that I have out in my house.